Yo, what is up, people? I'm back with a new fucking video for my channel and shit. I finally beat, I think I have, up to this point. I finally beat my fucking laziness streak, man. It's fucking gone. Bye, God, laziness. All that, man. But I don't know if some of y'all go through that to where y'all just go through this real hard fucking hit of just fucking laziness. And it just hits you. Excuse my fucking cliche or whatever, hit you like a ton of bricks, man, to where there's fuck, you don't want to do nothing. And I had to fucking force myself to put up that last fucking video I did that wasn't about shit. That was just like me lying and shit. Like, I had to force myself to put up that fucking video on jump. But whatever, man, I'm finally back trying to do YouTube real good shit. But, yeah. But, yeah, this fucking episode of Gangsta, like, man, this was a really damn good episode, man. We found out that freaking Nicholas is not an A0 rank. He's not. He's at best like that guy. I think his name is Dillinger. He's with the Marciano family. That guy that when the little boy with the dreads had attacked the Marciano family in the alley and stuff, and he had cut that other Twilight's cut that dude's gun in half. That was Dillinger and Joe. He's as powerful as him, but I think it's Celebr, boost up your fucking power to where you can fight on down level. Like, he can fight as good as an A0, but he's not an A0. And that fucking, like, made me go, what? That shit crazy. Then, that made me think, like, okay, now if fucking Nicholas ain't an A0, but once he takes Celebr and he can boost his power up to an A0, what the fuck is that girl Ginger gonna be? She's gonna be insanely powerful if she overdoses on Celebr like freaking Nicholas be doing. She is gonna be insanely powerful. She is S5 regular. That's her base level strength, is S5. Like, when those two guys came in there that we found out was that little boy, we already knew it was that little boy and that girl, but we didn't know their name. But it was a little boy and that girl. Her name was, dang, what was her name? I think it was like Cindy or something. If it wasn't Cindy, I forgot. But and that little boy, like, they both on the same fucking level of strength and shit. And it was going around killing people for the dude, and like for the freaking one of the four, I think it's I don't know what they call it, forefathers or whatever. They might call it forefathers. I forgot what they call the little four, the group of four people that end up, but it probably is forefathers. But they work for one of the forefathers guys, who I remember saying he fucking hates Twilight. He don't want to work with Twilight. He thinks Twilight is lower than trash, lower than dirt, lower than shit. He don't like Twilight at all, man. And at the end of this episode, when they showed us him standing in that fucking hallway on those steps with Twilight all around him, I was like, this nigga is a fucking liar. Like, what's his plan? What's his goal? What is he trying to do? Because he keeps saying he don't like Twilight, he don't like this and that, but yet this nigga always is fucking around Twilight and getting Twilight to kill other Twilights. Like, what's the fucking goal? What's the plan and shit? Like, fucking Gangsta is getting so good. I'm telling y'all. Gangsta is gonna be the next big fucking anime series out there, man. It has to fucking be. Like, it has to be, man. Like, I don't really, to me, there is no other new anime series that's out there that's as good as Gangsta, and it can be one of the greats. Like, Attack on Titan's coming back, but it's coming back in TV form, which which nobody fucking wants. So Gangsta is the only thing we have to look forward to of epic fucking anime and fucking epic proportion shit. Like, whatever the fuck, man. But all I know is this episode was great. I love this fucking episode. A lot of stuff happened in this episode, but I haven't seen an episode in, like, I think about 2 days, so I can't hardly remember. I really haven't had any time to upload anything, plus my laziness to me, so I really didn't feel like uploading, and then when I did kind of push myself, I ain't had no fucking time to make a video and upload and stuff. But yeah, man, let me know what y'all think of this fucking episode, what y'all theories is on fucking Gangster, how freaking strong people can be with Sober, like, all this stuff, what's the freaking motive behind that, I think, yeah, he's with the guy now, I just remember, he's with the Cristiano family, he's the guy that said he don't like fucking, Twilight and all the things, them Lord and fucking Dirt Lord and Rats, Lord and shit, he don't like them at all, but, you know the thoughts and theories behind, his fucking motives and why he's doing this, why he's getting these people to kill these other Twilights and stuff. And not going after the forefathers or something like that. Does he want all our war? Because it seems like he is killing all Twilights, but he's not killing one of the forefathers, so he probably doesn't want all our war. But it's just a whole bunch of shit going on, man. This fucking episode was great. Let me know your thoughts in the comments and stuff. Like this video, subscribe, dislike it if you don't. I don't care. Just, you know, somebody watch my shit, man. Subscribe to my fucking channel and stuff so you can get more fucking uploads and videos and discussions and theories and stuff. I'm talking about, I'm saying like this, and I'm working on, I finished the script to a video I want to do in the future. It's like, it's a little spin-off. It's like, I want to, it's like, if you haven't seen my Weibo Me video, it'll be right there in the fucking corner, right there. My left, your right, it's going to be right there in the fucking corner. Go watch that video about Weibo Me. It's very good. It's going to be a spin-off video of that, which I came up with while I was going through my fucking laziness streak, believe it or not, but I finished the fucking script for that. I'm going to do the video and upload it so y'all can enjoy it, man. So share this video with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and tell your friends to subscribe, like, dislike, all that. But I'm out, man. I love your faces. I'll take it easy. Peace.